weather affects people. And it's important for us to be able to understand what the weather is doing so that we can communicate it to the public out there and they could make preparations ahead of storms, ahead of whatever it is that is coming up. So I'm Ernesto Findlay and I study weather here at UAlbany. The coolest thing about studying weather here is just the fact of how it could change so drastically. It could be 70 degrees one day and the next day is a snowy, cold, windy day. The snow intensity is probably gonna increase over the next few minutes, so pretty excited about that. One of the biggest things that sparked my interest in weather was what we call the Boxing Day storm of 2010. So this is December 26th, the day after Christmas. I told my parents we shouldn't go anywhere, but they still decided to, so we went out there. I got stuck in New Jersey because there was a lot of, I wouldn't say miscommunication in the weather, but it was just a storm that changed so drastically. We were stuck in the highway for about 9 hours. And one of the things that really sparked my interest in weather was seeing flashes of lightning occurring with this snowstorm. It almost looked like a thunderstorm, like back in Panama, basically. But now, instead of having rain coming down, snow coming down, I knew that weather was something that I really wanted to do. And I think that storm really solidified the deal for me. I want to figure out what's going on. I want to figure out why this is the way it is. This is what research is all about, figuring out why. Albany is probably one of the top 5 programs in the country just coming into weather. Great professors, great staff that is here that have contributed greatly to the field. You want to make sure that for the next 40 years of your life, whatever you do is something that you want to enjoy. Look, now it's snowing heavier. Exactly what I was expecting, so, yeah.